Yo, what's going on, dudes? It's your boy Wishy Luck with another Rumble video here. In today's video, we are going to be doing another breakdown, another little tricks and tips for Rumble. Not sure what the map is going to be, but when we load in, we will decide what the title of this video will be. Pantheon. Okay, Rumble guide on Pantheon. I know exactly what I have to do. So on Pantheon, you want to stay by one of the special pillars, and you don't want to really rotate to top middle unless all five people are constantly fighting top middle. Obviously, every Rumble is situational. You have to kind of play Rumbles to how your opponents are playing. But if you can dictate the pace, like we said before, dictating the pace is crucial. You want to make sure that you are the main target and everyone is trying to kill you, because that means they have to come to you. I already see a thorn in the lobby, so this should be fun. I love sweaty Xbox lobbies. They're fucking annoying. So we spawned on C. We're gonna make sure that we're trying to stay around this special pillar while rotating between the two spawns, top middle and behind us. Don't overextend. Don't play patient because the game has just started and people have points already. Just keep playing your game. I love it. I love the meta. I love it. Look at that. A guy gets shot two times. Run! I love it, man. It's fucking amazing. This guy's not even getting shot and he's hiding. I love it. They turned me into a warrior. Hey, these guys bring this shit upon themselves, man. No one wants to push with their primary out. I completely understand. I'll just put on a goddamn universal remote. Oh, that's beautiful. It's beautiful. It's so beautiful. You guys notice, I feel like slowly but surely, you're in the lead. Slowly but surely, the Hawksaw is becoming less and less of a weapon to use. Have I become the only one that notices that? Like, the Hawksaw just doesn't kill fast enough anymore. Mida kills faster than it, Thorn kills faster than it, most hand cannons kill faster than it, shotguns kill faster than it. Universal, faster. I just feel like the Hawkslaw is it's like, it's gotten to a point where like no one even uses a primary anymore in this game. And if they do, it's either a guttural hand cannon, a doctrine, or a Mida. And if it's trials, it's all universal remotes. Like, there's literally just four weapons. I would say four weapons maximum that people use nowadays. And it's so frustrating because this game, when pulse rifles were the meta, like, this game was such a, it was such a balanced environment. The pulse meta was so fucking enjoyable. But now everyone's switching to these guns that, like, they're so frustrating. It's just such a frustrating game to play right now. Destiny as a whole is just so frustrating to play. So on Pantheon, like I said, you want to maintain these pillars. Obviously, we keep spawning here so you can see why you want to, you know, control the pillars. Like, if we're spawning around these so often, that pretty much means that the opponents are going to be spawning here as well. You know what I mean? So you want to live here. Also, you have a special crate kind of guaranteed to yourself. On Pantheon especially, there's only three special crates. So you want to make sure you do whatever you can to at least get one. This guy's just running from my... God, no one fucking challenges the primer anymore. It's disgusting. 10 seconds to the special ammo. There's a spawn point... Look, even he's doing it over there. There's a spawn point there. There's a spawn point bottom staircase. And then there's three spawn points back there in the spawn. Like, the initial spawn. If I had an IS Luna on this console, I would force so many engagements. But I've yet to get an IS Luna on this goddamn Xbox. Gonna grab this so no one else gets it, reload, and then we're gonna push this corner really quickly. See if we can meta slave some people. That shouldn't hit me. That guy thinks I'm busy here. Alright, I got backstabbed, unfortunately. God, this video went from a fucking tricks and tips videos for Rumble to just meta slaves everywhere. Hawksaw is so bad nowadays. I was noticing it yesterday. Like, yesterday I was having a talk with another streamer, and I was like, dude, have you noticed how, like, when you play Xbox, you know, it's a lot harder. Like, the console itself is so fucking sweaty. And he was like, yeah, dude, it's, like, not even fun anymore. But I was thinking to myself, like, okay, maybe I'd enjoy this console a little bit more if I had a good primary, you know, if I had a... But the thing is, I shouldn't have to have... an amazing gun to enjoy a console because everyone's so fucking sweaty at my Elo, you know what I mean? If you notice, I haven't really pushed past cube once this game. The entire game and we're winning. Don't feel like you I'm gonna get Nova bombed. Fucking hell, man. Might have just started playing Stormcaller for Rumble. The super gives you too many kills. Nova gives me one kill. Stormcaller gives me like six per fucking super. I lost the game before earlier to the Stormcaller today. And it was literally because he had six Stormcaller kills. And I only had one Nova Bomb kill. Why? Because my super kills what's in front of me. Whereas his super is a Fist of Havoc and he gets to run around with it. So dumb. Hopefully this heavy can win the game here. Alright. That's understandable. Not challenging heavy, that's understandable. I don't really care about passive play like that. That's a smart passive play. But most of the time it's not smart passive play, it's just passive play. Because they don't know how to push with a primary because they were never players in year one. This guy's spawning back here. If you've noticed, everyone who spawns back here is kind of like spawn trapped. If you have a solid shot and you have solid awareness and you can react quick enough, people who spawn behind you are like legitimately spawn trapped. Have you noticed this? Look at this. Just keep rotating. Just keep rotating on the pillar. This is exactly how you play Pantheon for Rumble, guys. Future reference, if you need any Rumble games for your Grimoire, this is how you play it. We're going to just throw the Nova now. Not because he was an immediate threat, but because it gives more points. And Rumble is a game about points, it's not a game about kills. The more points you get, the quicker the game will end. Which is also why Stormcaller is probably better for Rumble. Because you can get like 4 super kills in a super. Whereas I'm pretty much stuck on 1 super kill. Wrapping this one up. Still spawning here. As you can see, my spawns are almost always on pillars. Which means that their spawns are almost always on pillars. And that is how you play Rumble on Pantheon. Hopefully, that little fucking rant session / Rumble session can teach someone something. As always, it's your boy, Wish You Luck, signing off. Peace.